What is up, everyone? I am your host, Nick Callity, here, and we are here for a super special occasion. Today, or I shouldn't say today, this week, the channel has hit 50 subscribers, and I have to say thank you guys so much for everything that you guys do. I mean, I'm being extremely serious here. I cannot stress it enough of how much I actually appreciate everything that you guys as the viewers have done. I mean, in retrospect, 50 subscribers in comparison to, you know, all these other YouTube channels, it's not a lot, but to me, it really is. There are 50 people that I don't have anywhere near that amount of friends, believe me. There are 50 people who have deemed it fit to follow my channel to watch me do stupid stuff, make fun of myself and possibly other people who were with me at the time. You guys have no idea. I'm just so ecstatic. When I saw that I had 50 subscribers, it was phenomenal. I mean, I remember getting my first subscriber. People I know and stuff like that. Obviously, I was telling them, like, hey, go subscribe to my channel. Check it out. And I did that, and then I started seeing people I didn't know started watching my videos, and I have a couple comments, and it's so phenomenal. It's so cool to see people I don't know and people I do know comment and talk to me and tell me how much they like my videos or they don't like my videos. You know, I take constructive criticism a little easier than just, you know, hey, you're a dick. I don't like your stuff. It's not cool, man. But in all seriousness, guys, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I want to talk to you today about a couple things that I want to do, and if you notice I'm like looking in this direction, it's because I have my audio stream thing for my microphone going, so I want to make sure that it doesn't just go and die. But I want to talk to you guys a little bit for my first vlog. This is, you know, so cool. I'm just I'm going to ramble on and on and on. I've been told to try and get a script, but let's be realistic. That won't work. Not for me. Coffee. I love coffee. But, first off, I want to apologize to you guys. The last week to a week and a half, I haven't been able to really get a whole lot done as far as uploads concerned. And I want to let you go, guys. I want to let you guys know now. I'm working on some big things here with a group of people that I started playing some games with, that I started doing some collaborations with. I went on some forums for YouTube, and I asked around if there was anybody who wanted to do some collaborations. And I met with this really cool group of people. They were originally called Chaotic Gaming, or the Chaotic Collaboration Group. Something like that. And you'll notice on my Rocket League video that I used a thumbnail and listed them. And like I said, really cool group of people from all over the world. You know, you get a very, very big and odd, say the least, retrospect on different people across the planet. And it's so cool to see people connect like that. We changed our name from Chaotic Crew or Chaotic Collaborations to Crash Freeze Gaming. And I'll reveal some more information about why we chose that name in the future. I don't want to spoil too much now because we do have a lot of cool things in retrospect that we're trying to get lined up and taken care of. And, you know, it's like a political process. You got to do one step at a time to get it all figured out. But I just want to let you guys know I've been playing some games with some cool people, and we have some super awesome plans in the future for not only ourselves, but for our viewers as well. You guys. If you want to check some of them out, though, you can always go to my homepage on my YouTube channel, and you will see under the tabulature on the right side, I believe it's called CFG Crew, and there's a couple members there. I need to add some more there as well, so you can check them out. Anyway, another thing that we want to do, or another thing that I'm working towards, obviously, you know, we hit 50 subscribers. Fan-freaking-tastic. Dude, could not mean that anymore. I've got butterflies, you know, in my chest because it's just, I can't believe it. I mean, you guys have done so much for me already. Just watching the videos, man. Just watching the freaking videos. And it's so cool to see my videos get watched, you know, and whether it's one person, 2, 20, 100, doesn't matter, you know. If you guys watch it and you guys like the content that I'm putting out, I couldn't be happier, you know. I work a lot, and I come home, and I get on the computer, and I make these videos because I enjoy it. It, you know, keeps me busy. I like to be busy. You know, I like to work on stuff. So I like playing games, and I like editing and doing stuff like that. So do stuff that makes you happy. Makes you happy. Have a good time. Having a good time. So, yeah. In any case, obviously, my next goal is 100 subscribers. We're at 50 right now, so 50 more will be super cool. There's not really a timeline that I'm putting it on. You know, it's just whenever it gets here, obviously. I'm going to start trying to upload every day again, one video per day. I started out with two, and it's just so much work to sit there and edit, and I don't want to skimp out on the edits for you guys. I want it to be active. I want you guys to see the highlights of the videos, and, you know, I don't want to necessarily have so much, like, just drag time throughout. There are a couple long ones, particularly the Fran Bo series that I've been working on, that, you know, I get it. Not everybody has half an hour to sit there and watch a video, but it's such a long series right now that, it's such a long series right now that I have to do half-hour videos. I mean, I thought about doing hour-long sessions, but that's a long edit time, especially if there's any cutting that I need to do or anything like that. I think what I might do for the 100 subscriber video is show you my setup, you know, my initial setup for the initial 100 subscribers. So you guys will be the special ones that get to see all that I do. You know, the room, obviously you could tell I have the soundproofing in the wall, but you guys can't see the hardware just yet. Not until I get the 100 subscribers. But, yeah. So a couple other things that I want to touch base on before I let you guys go is more coffee. I have to stay alive. The elixir of life. But, yeah. Some things I'm going to be doing in the future. Obviously, I'm going to be finishing the Fran Bo series here in the next... I'm going to try and get it done in the next 2 weeks. I know I've been doing like one per week or something like that, but I'll finish it by the end of the month. I mean, it's February 15th right now, so tomorrow will be February 16th when this video is uploaded. But yeah, I want to finish the Fran Bo series and get that knocked out. I want to finish the Unfair Mario series. I want to do some more with Stranded Deep. You know, like I said, I've been busy working with trying to get everything lined up for the CFG crew. And, you know, I'm going to start doing that on my weekends a little bit more as compared to I want to record more during the week so you guys can continue to see the updates that I'm putting out. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. You know, we hit 50. Woo! And, you know, as we continue to progress, which I know we will, you guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. For everything you do, you know, you give me constructive criticism. The people I know, the people I don't, thank you all so very much. You have no idea what it means to me that we're progressing. You know, this is phenomenal progress in my book. And it's only going to go up from here. I have no doubt in my mind that we will continue to progress into something amazing. Just something phenomenal. Something, I can't even think of a word to fit it. So that's all I had for you guys today. I'm going to start trying to do some more vlogs as we continue to progress. Obviously, the next one I will save for 100. And then after that, I'll just start doing some, I don't know. I'll come up with something, you know, maybe some reviews on some games or just some personal time talking to you guys. I don't know. I'm not really getting a whole lot of questions just yet. So we'll work on that as time goes. If you have any suggestions for games that I should play, or if you have questions for me, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. I will be happy to answer those and take a look at the games that you suggest. Till next time, guys, I'll catch you all later. See you guys. Bye. Hit the 50. Yeah, okay. Let's not get a little too creepy with it.